commented on today watching Pierre-Luc play again is just how incredibly tenacious he is, just unwilling to give in.
Pierre-Luc really needs to play here much more free. He was playing with a lot of tension first two games, with the imperative to win or to play a lot of flips. This short game is definitely working well for Wang.
The loser of the match will have a second chance in the second event tomorrow. Oh, nice counterattack by Wang. Very early.
Both the runner-up of the World Championship. And I would say
tremendous rally.
And I think it's a pleasure to be an athlete from a. Tough tactical match, a lot of things in stake.
And I would challenge our viewers, and of course I know many of them are doing this, but. Wang is playing at a high level.
Mistakes for Pierre-Luc, but actually Wang is in every ball changing something or its pace to things. Now it's a Friday night. And maybe the best.
Warming at his or her best. What kind of, how does that happen? How does a player get in the
match or whatever? I think it's so important to think about small details.
Very cleverly designed practice.
And practice, and I would say with, in a training environment.
Of course.
Yeah. Maybe first I should say that I like it a lot. So instead of winner qualifies, so I think it's first attractive because then you play well and without fear. You take the job seriously from the beginning to the end, and going relations or attitudes. I think playing this earlier and he find a good angle for it.
There'll be a ticket printed for a ride to Rio for Eugene Wang.
Accepted.
And
we'll win this game for sure. And he just did. But now Cummings work for him. He has a chance to play well in the Olympic Games. Canada has in a 96 a quarter finalist.